What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, the Funko Cop, here with another hunt video today. But before I get started, if you're new to the channel and you like what you see, please do me a big favor. Hit the subscribe button below. I appreciate it. If you're not new to the channel, of course, welcome back. Today is just a nice day, man. Beautiful day today. Want to stop by a couple of Walgreens, see if any of the Walgreens have the Infinity War wave. No, Infinity War? Endgame. And the new Endgame, not new Endgame wave, but the Ronin, Ebony Maw. I'm looking for Ronin. And see what other figures they have. Want to stop, headed to a Walgreens now. See if they have any of the X-Men line too. Like I said before, I'm not really in a hunt for the X-Men wave, but the Weapon X would be the only one I would get out of that wave, if anything. But I don't know, if maybe, but just getting out of the house, man. Beautiful day today, like I said. Glad y'all could join me. I'm the Funko Cop. Let's get this started. 10:41.
Yeah, Walgreens. Ah, man. This is the only figure I would want from this wave, yo. And they have it at Walgreens. But if they had this head sculpt, the mask, does the helmet come off? I don't think so. But this is probably the dopest of the wave. I know a lot of people like Gambit and Beast. I think people like Gambit because they like the character. I don't know if the figure itself is a dope figure. And I know Beast, but I like the Marvel Select Beast look good too, though. But this, if it had this head sculpt, Lord Jesus, and everything looks good, like paint apps, nothing crazy, something. I don't know if you could take that helmet off. I gotta research. Other than that, they have
a pretty beat Hawkeye. Ah, my bad. Raja. Not pretty beat, not that bad. A little crease. Hawkeye. Jasmine. Fortnite pop, Star Wars pop. Figure wise, they have Vegito, Dragon Star, another Infamous Doom, Malekith, Black Knight, Magic, more Magic. Magic with a kick. Magic, Ant-Man. There's nothing really at this.
At this one.
Pass, obviously, here's for the, I think these are elites. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just helping people out. I don't even know who that is. Oh, Seth Rollins. Cena.
That's about it. Second Walgreens, second dud. Well, not really. The first one had Weapon X, so dud on the end game Legends.
Barnes and Noble. Try to see if they have anything good. There's a coupon out for 20% off. They got LeBron. I don't think I have that one. I don't need that one, though. I just need one LeBron. Snowball. I'm not a huge Kevin Hart fan. Only when he does like the animated voices. Like, I like Secret Life with Pets, and I liked, what was the other one? Captain Underpants. I might grab another Hart stack. Got the Hulk down there. Shazam. Wasp. I'm not gonna try to go digging. It's hard for me to dig right now. Let's check the other side. Gold Harp, Eliza. I still need to pick up the Wild Thornberry set. Over here, some SH Fig Arts. Glad I got my Vegeta. Son Goku. To be honest with you, I might pick up this one in the future, to be honest. How much is this? 51? That's not bad. Because that one looks way better than this one. How much is this one? 34. I'd rather just get the figure eyes. Over here, Ultra Instinct. Another Ultra Instinct. And a Naruto figure eyes. Some of those tile cards. Let me go look in the other section, see if I find anything. Here at Best Buy. I haven't been at Best Buy in a while. And honestly, haven't been to this Best Buy. This is a Best Buy cross town. And Marvel Legends is down there. See, looking at some pops. The clearance section right here. I don't know anything about Skylanders, anything like that. Let's look at them Marvel Legends. This is a Night Thrasher. Right there, Puma, Blink. Captain Marvel, headphones, Hydra, two-pack, with the, what is the Secret Empire cap. No other legends but those. Black Knight, Star Wars figs, over there. Game of Thrones long sword letter opener. That's pretty dope. Not for $25 though. I don't watch Game of Thrones, but I guess it does look like a Game of Thrones, that piece. But that's pretty cool. A couple of other like statues. All right, that's it from. I'm about to say, I thought that was $9.99. $100. All right, that's it from Best Buy, y'all. So I'm at a different hobby store. It's the same one hobby town, but it's just across the water. And they have a lot more variations of figure eyes. Music's loud in here, but this is dope. They have the original Super Saiyan. They have the original Goku. I don't know how much they want for this though, because I want this set. But there's a two-pack that comes with Krillin and Goku. They want 32 for it. And I think I can go on Amazon and find him for, I think, 25. But here, if you buy the kits here, you know, points. They got the, sheesh, that's a big boy. That's a big box. $75. Trunks' model kit. I mean, Trunks' time machine. And it comes with a cell and a model and a time machine. That's amazing. How's it going? Gundam's over here. Nothing major in the Gundams, at least in, you know, my cup of tea. Cause I want to do the Gundam Wing set, but eventually want to do like the original five. But I don't know if I want to do 1 and 144 and have the Endless Waltz at 1 and 100 behind them, or just do all 1/100. So the 1/144 is a smaller scale. Let's go look over here. That's pretty dope. See, I want to get that Tall Geese too. That Tall Geese is dope. They got a Tall Geese 3. That's the Endless Waltz line right there, pretty much. I think these are the 1/100s. So they'll be that size. I don't know if y'all can see, but this size and then 1/144 in front of them of the regular edition. But we'll see. Like, it'll be like that one in front of this one. But we'll see. We'll see. That's dope. So while I was leaving, I noticed that they have some Funkos. Maximus. X-Men. Nothing I need though. Kurt Angle. I really can't tell what's at the bottom. Mad Max. Destiny. I wonder if somebody just bought their collection. And I did notice this. I've never seen this before. This figure. Dragon. Captain America stealth suit. And it comes in this pretty dope box. Oh, there goes my crutches. The box is pretty dope. And then try not to make it fall because it's on the edge. There's the figure or the statue. I don't know if it's a figure or not. Face looks good. And it looks like Cap. Shield. I don't know, I've never seen that before. It looked pretty dope. I am picking this up today though. For 10 bucks.
Right. And we're back. Appreciate y'all going on a hunt with me today. As y'all can tell, I finally was able to put up the collection room. Got my pops, the Marvel Legends, posters, prints, things like that. I'll be doing a video of that, of my room. It's like 95% complete. I have one more shelf right here that I need to put up, and I'll be able to put up some more Marvel Legends and some statues. But right now, this is it. And I appreciate everybody for watching the video, going on a hunt with me today. First stop, like I said, I went to a couple of stores, went to Hobby Town, picked up, I don't know if y'all could see of the because of the glare, an action base. I picked up a few of these to pose my Dragon Ball Z figures. These were pretty hard to find at my Hobby Town. So, Action Base 5 in black. I did also pick up a figurized pink and, well, I guess pink blast. What is it called? This plastic model kit burst effect space pink. So, it comes with like green aura as well. I'm gonna put around Broly. Like I said before, my Hobby Town didn't have this, so able to go in there. Also as well, went to GameStop, didn't record, but was able to pick up a pre-order. I pre-ordered, obviously, if I'm saying I picked up a pre-order, but able to pick up this figure. I was in lookout for this figure. I found it one time, I hit it, came back, it was gone. Went when I was in Florida, went to a couple of Walmarts, a couple of Targets looking for it. Didn't come out yet at GameStop, so I did have a chance, the ability to pre-order it. So I pre-ordered it and it came in, and it is the Lord Zedd Legacy Power Ranger Collection figure. Apologize if there's glare. I'm gonna take him out of the box so I can show y'all how he looks, man. It looks dope. It looks dope. Let me go ahead and take him out of the box. And here he is. The articulation is crazy on this figure, man. This figure looks crazy. waist swivel, I mean, ab crunch, diaphragm swivel. This looks good, man. I don't know if y'all can see it. Hopefully there's not a lot of glare. But overall, this looks like a good figure. I have the Tommy one. Shout out to the official Budget Club Toy Hunter for that. This looks dope. Dope, dope. So, I know he's pretty hard to find. Like I said, I went to at least a half a dozen Walmarts and Targets looking for him. Has all sold out. Went through the app, all sold out. I think it popped up one time on Amazon. He does come with the grenade that makes the monsters grow, and a throwing hand and a closed fist hand as well. So overall, not a bad haul. Finally got him. Got the burst effect, so I could put around my figurized standard model kits for Dragon Ball Z and a couple of action bases. So that's pretty much it. Like I said before, I am going to try to do a video, show y'all everything I have once everything is put up. I appreciate everybody for watching. Don't forget, like, share, comment, subscribe. I'm the Funko Cop, 1042.